don't buy into all that. I mean, it's we're winning. A lot of guys are sacrificing numbers and minutes and roles in this team, and that's why we're a great team. You know, Harrison's had great games. He's had bad games, just like everybody else in this roster. So I don't anticipate him affecting his contract situation and all of that. I mean, someone's probably going to give him the max. It's been almost someone's going to be pretty close to the max. You know, there's always a small market team that would love a guy like Harrison as their number one, number two option. So I don't think it's going to have any bearing on his financial future. I think people know that everyone on this team is more valuable than their contract says, just on the basis of what they've given up. You know, we've got like Iguodala and even more space right now, Festus. All these guys are, you know, probably will make more than other teams.
How about the prospect that...